So if you're a beauty aficionado or just someone who enjoys a good face beat, then listen up, because Sir John, the man who's responsible for Beyoncé's glow, will be in South Africa for an exclusive masterclass with Woolworths at WBeauty on April the 6th in Johannesburg. The day will be filled with top tips and tricks from the man who's touched the faces of Hollywood royalty. Starlets like Miss Kelly Rowland, Kim Kardashian, and international supermodel Joan Smalls. You'll also be treated to a range of beauty and pamper pop-ups, Woolies, canapes, and of course, bubbly.
Definitely an event I see myself at. But the fun doesn't stop there, because Sir John will also be unveiling his limited edition range with WBeauty, which drops in April. And it is 100% vegan, locally sourced, and cruelty-free. The first ever global beauty collaboration in South Africa. And because Woolies is all about spoiling us, its valued customers, it's definitely competition time. Now you can stand a chance to win 2 gold tickets to Sir John and WBeauty's masterclass. Each ticket giving its lucky owner 100, rather, I'm totally lowering the value here. It's 1,500 valued goodie bag, expensive spot prizes, and access to the Elixir Bar and the opportunity to ask Sir John any question that you want. So that is a 1.5 valued goodie bag.
To enter, reply to the competition post on our Afternoon Express Facebook page telling us why you'd like to attend the Sir John and WBeauty Masterclass. Competition ends at 5:30 p.m. on Tuesday, April the 2nd. T's and C's do apply, of course, and can be found on our Afternoon Express website. Until then, head to webtickets.co.za and get your hands on tickets to that Sir John and WBeauty Masterclass. And you can also check out our Afternoon Express Facebook page for a link to purchase. After the break, we chat to singer Lungisa Kamela about his rising career. Remember to connect with us online and tell us which artist you think Youngster CPT should collaborate with us on Afternoon Chat using the hashtag Afternoon Express or comment on our Facebook page.